Breaking news, a woman is in the hospital this morning after being shot in a home near downtown Lansing. Police tell us the shooting happened just before 1 a.m. on the 1300 block of Hillsdale Street. They say shots were fired into the house. A group of people were inside. The woman was the only one hit by the bullets. She was rushed to the hospital in an ambulance. Police say her injuries are not life-threatening. No arrests have been made, and officers are still investigating the shooting.